Simon, dude, that was amazing.
Thanks.
Congratulations.
Thanks a lot.
How do you feel?
I just can't believe what's happening now. I mean, the big sushi in first in a world championships. That's just something.
This is what you dream.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, to be the Chinese top Chinese like Su Xin or Manong, Fan Zhenglong, that's just every player's dream. So at the World Championships or Olympic Games, that's the two places where you want to beat them. I've did it today, so it's crazy.
It's amazing. It looked like when you were playing, you were using the strawberries, counters, everything was just flying.
Yeah, I mean, I know if you give Su Xin the opportunity to take the advantage of the point who is his foreign, he's just unbeatable. He just has the best foreign in the world, that's for sure. And I just had to disturb him as much as I could. I know my backhand banana and strawberry were tough for him. When I was playing fast with my backhand as well, when I was counter-attacking strong to his backhand as well, it was tough. I had to change a lot of things because he's not a great receiver, but he's amazing in the opening game. So yeah, I had to push him back as much as I could because his forehand is just, his loops are out of this world.
Yeah, sure. Well, you were competing with him, amazing. Yeah. Before you went into the game, did you believe you could win this match?
I can show you a message when I was writing to my brother this morning and say, he told me, I believe you can do it. I said, me too. Even though I'm not in the best period of my career, because last time in a German Open I was 2-0 up, then it was tough for me. I didn't have so much opportunities to take the lead, but I mean, I feel I have the game. I can compete with him in the feeling, in the touch, in the touch game. My service deserves him a lot. My backhand as well. Topspin. I think is my best. My best style. I'm also quite good at that. So if I could play my best, I could be good against him. That's what happened today, and he got tense at the end of the match. So
well done, Simon. And you know, you're in the bottom half of the draw, which is interesting. And there's no other Chinese now until the final.
I don't even know against who I play, to be honest, tomorrow. So
one match at a time.
Yeah, I mean, I knew that I had something in a round of last 32, but I didn't look for further because I mean I just had to fight. I wanted to focus and try to reach against, to play against him and play a great match against him. Now probably I would be a favorite. My opponent would be the underdog tomorrow, and it would be a total different match, and we'll see what happens.
Wish you all the best. Cheers, Simon. Amazing stuff. Congratulations.